In stillness, I dwell in beauty with God.